This episode of Ask Astera, we're looking at how we can use a source object as a transformation in Astera's enterprise. Source objects, available under the Sources section of the toolbox, are used to read data from a source file of a particular format. For example, an Excel workbook source object is used to read the data contained in an Excel worksheet, whereas a delimited source object is used to read the data contained in a delimited file. Under normal circumstances, a source object is used to read data and map it further to other objects in a data flow. However, if you wish to add input parameters to your source object, you can also use it as a transformation. To do that, right-click on the object header and select Transformation from the context menu. As you can see, an input and output node have been added to this Excel workbook source object. Under the input node, there are two new parameters, one for the file path and the other for the worksheet number. These input parameters will vary according to the source object you're using. One particular use of the file path input parameter is the added ability to provide one source object with multiple file paths through a file system item source object. Here, we've simply mapped the full path parameter of this object to file path in the Excel source object. Once we run the data flow, each file present in our source file folder will be provided to the source object and then further on to the other objects present in this data flow. So this is how you can use a source object as a transformation in Astera's enterprise. If you have any questions about Astera's products, feel free to ask Astera. Send in your questions at the link below and we'll be happy to answer them. Thank you for watching this video.